All right, good morning. Well, not really. It's like midnight here, so. Again, thanks for joining me. Master Smiley here. Let's see. We're gonna finish. Maybe finish this up. We're gonna put stuff inside. Probably put buildings. Not buildings, separate rooms and stuff. So, let's see. First thing I wanna do, though, is. I want to put something down right here for the entrance. Let's see here. Let's see if we can fit one of these. I know one of these will definitely work. Oh, there you go. Almost. There you go. I think that's kind of too much. Let's see. I think that's good. That is perfect. That's better. That's a lot better. Okay, well, what's the first thing we put down? All right, let's figure out something new. I have to make this look like a hospital. Okay, the first thing I want to do before anything else. Let's make the restroom here. Again, thanks for joining. Drop a like, comment, subscribe. Let me know if anything is good and if you didn't like it, that's all right too. It's not for everybody. Okay, let's see. Let's put let's see if we can get a metal, yeah, not metal. Concrete in the middle. I mean, it's a good idea, but see how it's going. I just hope it's not bleeding through the ceiling on the other side. Okay, let's kind of line it up. I like to just go along with the some of the lines here. All right, that's good. Let's see. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna bleed through. But as you can see, the wall is a little bit longer than. So let's see here. It could work. Overlap real nice. Yeah, not bad. We'll just leave this. It doesn't have to be too perfect. Or we could move this over. Okay, here. Let's get rid of this center. And let's move this over. Okay, I'm trying to be, there you go. I'm trying to be as gentle. Okay, let's do the same thing with this. Okay, let's move here. Get as close as possible. Here, I'll just put this here. Let's put the center back in there. That's not gonna work. It has to be, yes, it has to be right there. There you go. Now this should automatically center itself. There you go. That's way better. All right, so we got the restrooms. Let's see. Let's put the doors. Well, we'll put the doors last. Let's see if I can remember where the rest of this stuff was here. There's so much stuff. Hard to keep track. Okay, let's see. Let's keep going here. Yeah, I don't know if I have a stuffed nose or what. I am not sick or anything like that. I sound like it. I noticed that. I noticed I sound sick. Okay. Let's put a clock up real quick. We'll put one right here while people are waiting to go up. And, okay, that's good for now. Let's keep... Okay, I get lost with these. Here you go. Okay. I think there was a more decent one. Yeah. Here you go. Let's put it here in the corner. And we'll do the same thing on this side. Alright. Okay, sink. I think we'll put the sink, yeah. All the sink and stuff, they're going to be on the walls here. Okay, cool. Alright, what else do we need in there? Okay, I might put the water fountains here too. Let's see. Yeah, because sometimes, I don't know, when you go to the hospital, sometimes the water fountains are like right next to the restrooms. Yeah, we'll put one lower. There's always one higher, always one lower. But yeah, we'll put one higher, one lower. There you go. Okay, let's see what else do we need in here. I don't want to really decorate the restroom because this is a hospital. Let's see. Alright, what does this say? Have you taken your medication today? Alright, cool. We'll put these. We're gonna try to make these restrooms look almost the same. What does this say? Okay. Eat well, live well. So we'll just put another one here. We'll see. We'll get the withered ones. Eat well, live well. There you go. Stick it there. Okay, that one's good for now. Let's see what else do we got here. You know, I haven't really go through all of these yet. So I'll probably get surprised by it. Whoa. Maybe. Okay, let's go to the signs. Where did I see the signs at? Okay. We'll put the usual employees. We'll put it there. On both sides is a restroom. By the way, drop a like, comment, subscribe, the usual. Let's see, plumbing. Yeah, we'll just put this in here too. We'll put it there. On the other side too. Yeah, I had an interesting day today. I don't know if I told you guys on my last stream or if you watched my last stream. I told you guys I was shooting a music video. And I'll leave the link in the description. It's a good friend of mine. Hip hop artist. Name of Tyler Jackson with the Arizona Music. And I'll leave the link in the description. But we did about a 5 day, like a 5 day shoot. And it was pretty interesting. I've never done, I have never made a music video before. So, and it's pretty good. Came out pretty nice. We went on about maybe 3 different locations, but if I'm correct, I see about maybe 5 different locations altogether. Maybe it was good though, man. We had a lot of good shots, good sceneries. I was actually pretty impressed with some of the scenes that we had. We had a good crew, man. We actually had a crew. It wasn't just me with one camera. There was me and 2 other cameramen. And we just used what we had. We don't have expensive stuff and. No, we just used what we had. We had, let's see, hold on, let me figure out what I want to put. Is there any kind of, nope, I don't think so. Yeah, we'll put one of these up. Yeah, we just used, camera phones, like iPhones. I used the iPhone 4. And the iPhone 4S. The video quality is nice. And I also used a Windows phone. A Nokia Windows phone. And that one. The quality. You know. The phone is decent. But the only thing I like about that phone is. The video quality. The video quality on that is real nice. So we use that. And we also use a Canon. T3i or something like that. If you guys are interested, I'll leave the links in the description to all the stuff we use. And if you want to shoot your own music video, you can check that out. Let's see. There's tons of stuff I want. I don't really want to decorate this whole thing because. Like I said, it's a restroom for. It's a medical restroom, so. And it, just like the restrooms in the hospitals, they always make the. They always put these far away from you. That's good right there, okay. Alright, let's keep going here. So yeah, we. Drove around, went to some housing area, and we did some street shots. People were freaking out because they were wondering, you know, they were like, what the heck's going on? And some guy came out and he's like, oh, you guys are shooting a music video. He says, it looks like a music video. And we're like, exactly. Yeah, that's what we're doing. So it was pretty cool. It was pretty cool. And, let's see, the first day we went on location, cruising around, went on location, we went to some street area. It only took us about 15 minutes. But just to figure out where the shot's going to be, that was the tricky part. Okay, I think I'm just going to leave this like this. I'm just going to put a door. Put some doors now. Because like I said, this is a... where is the doors? Okay, here you go. Let's see. We'll put the one with the windows. Alright. There you go. Okay, it's green and blue. So we'll just... maybe a blue door. Yeah. We'll flip this around. Okay, cool. We'll put up some more signs right here. No smoking. Employees must wash hands before. There you go. Okay, I know there's another, let's see if there's any kind of medical signs. Government property, no trespassing, no, just drugs. Yeah, I gotta make a little pharmacy area too. So, let's see. Okay. That looks okay for now. If we think of something else, we'll come back. So, let's check this out. That's nice. Straight, simple. Just like a hospital. We might have to turn the other door around because it's gonna open. Yeah, see. Okay. Again, thanks for joining me. If you're new to my channel, you know, swing by my channel. I have plenty of Let's Bills and Let's Plays. I recently uploaded a Call of Duty Infant Warfare. I'm working on another one. I did a lot of scoping montages. I did some quick scoping, man. It's pretty awesome. I captured a lot of them. That's what I love about the PS4. You can capture up to hours worth, and that's what I did. So I'll be working on that. Okay, let's put a... okay, this is the entrance. We're going to put like a reception booth here. There's two different ones. There's an old beat up one here, and there's a new one that's really shiny. Excuse me. Here you go. All right, we'll put it. Boom. Okay, let's see if we can attach. I want to make it longer. If not, I'll just use one. But that looks okay. Yeah. Okay, that's good. All right. I'm gonna make this a waiting room. But I don't know what to do here. I might just close this off. So we got the reception desk there. We gotta block it off. It has to be like in a room, cause you know, to keep their records and stuff. So let's see. That's gonna be kinda hard for me, maybe. So let's see what we can use. I know what we can use. Yes, let's use this. So yeah, that's what we did. You know, we went on locations here and there. And the other two, let's see, it took us about 5 days. And the first day we went around, found a place. The second day we just hung around and did like close-up shots, like scene shots. And that was, you know, it was pretty interesting. Okay, let me see here. What am I thinking? Yeah, we'll put this. Okay, turn it the other way. No, the other way. Okay, let's turn this way. And then attach. Okay, I don't know what I'm building, but we'll see what happens. We'll make this wall here. I don't want to make it too huge because I want to put a lot of stuff down in here. Okay, now we can attach this. If it'll let me attach it to the side. Come on. Okay, let me just put that and see if it will let me attach. Sorta. Let me just straighten this out. There you go. Okay, if you can't really tell if you're straight or not, just try to follow these lines like when you put down the floors. If you know your floors are straight. Hold on, I might just leave that like that. That looks pretty cool. Okay, yeah, that's cool. Let's see, let me put it. Will this work? Nope. Okay, let's get a little bit closer. Alright, there you go. Sometimes it's hard to put these down. You know, the snap system is kind of weird like that. Okay, my intention is this whole thing here is going to be a waiting area. This is going to be the reception desk. We'll put some desk and files in there. We'll put some chairs here. So to be like, you know, and see. Yeah, this is the only way I think we can put things down. I've tried to put other types of walls, but nothing seems to work. Yeah, we'll leave that like that. We'll put that there. Okay, let's skip that for now. Let's go through in here. This is another waiting room, but I'm gonna put like a pharmacy thing back here. So we'll do that here. Alright. Here's the shiny one. Again, we'll just line it up. There you go. Okay, let's see. Yeah, we'll use this. Kind of leave it. Yeah, we'll put it there. You know, it's easy to probably, some of you probably be like, you could just use the prefab, those, you know, those clinic stores and whatnot, but nah. I'd rather just make something like this here. Okay, let's put down tables here in this corner. Let's do some decent ones. Let's see. Let's get a decent table. What's good? Alright. Yeah, we'll put this here. I think I'll put one, yeah, opposite corners. Okay, but nobody's gonna sit at those. Those are just gonna be tables there. Okay, what kind of chairs? Yeah, this is good. This is cool. Alright, how should I make this? Alright, when I come in here. Yeah, we'll put some in the middle. We'll go like back to back. Okay, to have seat belts. Is that what that is? Yeah, but we'll just leave them. Okay, let's see what kind of other. That's the only ones I think that come in groups. Yeah, that's the only one that comes in groups. So we'll stick with those. They're not going to be that perfect too. Maybe we might move some a little, but we'll just make it enough to where we can walk the path. So we'll put some here. We'll just go, yeah, one on each window. Let's move this back. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna be putting items down, and probably on the next stream, We'll go and collect all, well, I'll have those stuff collected, but we'll put all the detail, little junk items down. So I don't want, let's not put these too close. We don't want nobody's rubbing heads. So we'll move this kind of out. There you go. We'll put space in between. Okay, that's good. Yeah, so yeah, I got a lot of great shots, man, on the video. I'll probably post it on my channel, and most definitely it'll be posted on my friend's channel, Hip Hop Artist. So I'll leave links. But again, it was cool, man. I've never done anything like that. So for 2 days, we just hung around. We just got still shots. You know, like hand close-ups and, you know, walking, stuff like that. And we incorporated a lot of other stuff too. So, and today we went out to like a, it's like, it's by the freeway. We cruised out by like a little side road. We went out by the freeway and there's a little underpass there. We went under there and we got some great footages too. And it's pretty creepy standing under there underneath an underpass, especially on the freeway, man. You kind of don't trust those beams that are holding up that bridge or whatever that thing is. Okay, what should I use? Let's use this. Okay, my idea of this is these are gonna be separate rooms. This is the top floor, so this is gonna be like a surgery and, you know, stuff like that. So let me see if I'm going to get it right. Alright, before I go any further, let me show you guys, those of you that just joined, let me show you what we got so far. Again, drop a like, subscribe. Okay, so I know this is a weird place to build this, but again, when I build stuff, I don't think about what I'm going to build. I just start putting things down. I just start putting stuff down and, you know, and it just turns into something. So I just put stuff down, and since I was using the clinic pieces, I just decided, hey man, I'll just make a hospital. So this is the Spectacle Island Medical Center, SMIC. And this is not going to stay here. This is just, I just put this here so I can run stuff here, like I was doing electricity, and also if I need to add more. So this will stay for now, and then when the build is done, I'll definitely take that down. But this is the sides here. Excuse me. Oh, it's cool too, man. I ordered me a scissor boom mic, but it clamps to your desk, and you can, I have a Yeti, so I attach my Yeti to it, so I'm pretty excited about that. It's awesome. I'm using it right now. It's cool. It's a lot better than the I had a regular mic stand standing in front of me and stuff. So okay, so I use the scaffolds. You can see the scaffolds down there. What's up, man? Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining. So I put the scaffolds down. And I have the two generators here, and they're powering the elevator. So the scaffolds are pretty good. You can stack one, you can stack scaffolds on top of each other, as you can see. So even the long ones, you know, they, you don't want them to seem like they're floating. So that's the outside. Okay, and then I'll show you the rest of the inside here, which you know, so, and we did this earlier. So this is the waiting room, the start of it. Here's the pharmacy, pick up your drugs and stuff. We might have to make that a little longer, but we'll see. Our double elevators, the restroom, which we just got done. We're gonna put neon lights on this, but not right now. Right now, I'm just putting the basis down, and we'll really get to decorating this. Okay, and this is the entrance here. So I'm going to put a... I'll probably use the light boxes, and I'm going to put a sign up there. I'll make my own sign. This one's just going to be, you know, chill area. You can walk. So let's go upstairs. I know this one's kind of weird the way I made it, but I'll be the only one using this. So it'd be nice, you know, it'd be cool if all Fallout 4 can, you know, like you guys can come and hang out, you know, go to each player's builds and stuff and hang out. That would be a cool thing to incorporate. So this is the top. I'm going to put a beam here. So I'm put a beam there, so that way these all match. And out here is just going to be a chill area, like for the doctors and stuff. They can come out here and take a break, smoke break, whatever. So this is going to be the same thing, but there's going to be no waiting room. These are just going to be a bunch of rooms with whatever, surgery, eyes, dental, all that stuff. And this one, what I had in mind for this is like an emergency, say like they couldn't save or they couldn't really surgery some guy, so they have to rush him off on the helicopter. So this is what it, the idea is. Run the gurney up here, run it through here, turn it, and right here will be the helicopter landing pad. So that's the idea of this. I don't know. That's just kind of kooky, but hey man, that's cool. Alright, so let's get back to the building. Yeah, let's just enclose this. Let's see what will happen if I move this. What is it? Is there anything checked? Okay. Let's see what kind of pieces we got. So I'm using the rooms and the clinic pieces. I wish I could put, they wish they had the corner with the window. Because if I put a corner there, it's just going to be solid. Hey, that'd be nice. And then, let's see, you walk here in the door. Nah, that's not going to work. Yeah, see, that's just, this is just what it's going to look like. Solid. But let's see. I got another idea. It just came to me just now. Let's see if it'll work. Okay, just, alright. Okay, let's just hope this doesn't stick out too much. Come on. Come on. You can do it. There you go. Wow. Let's see if we can straighten it up more. Just a little bit more. No, you know what? I'm just going to leave it because it has to be kind of slanted. So let's see if we can do the same thing here. Okay, yeah, we'll do that first. And let's see if we can get this. Come on, come on. Okay, I don't know if that's going to work. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay, we'll just take one side off and we'll figure out what to do on this side. So that's pretty good for now. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. You can see the window on the other side though. Okay, for now let's put up some rails here. This is just gonna stay like this. I don't want to put anything out. Trying to make that as straight as possible. Okay. Alright, I'll leave that because I'm going to put a beam up in the middle. Yeah, I apologize just to if this is taking a while. Again, I'm just trying to think of what else to put. I would really like it if this could be, you know, but I don't know if this is not going to work because it's really tall up there. So let's see. What if I put a concrete, but we'll use the mesh. Okay, it's not gonna work. Okay, we'll just leave that. It's taking up too much of my time. Okay, we got this waiting room here. So let's finish decorating this. Again, we'll put up some what does this one say? Cleanliness is next to godliness. Yeah, we'll do this too. Yeah, that's good. See what else? Eat well, live well. Okay. Stay fit, stay focused. All right, yeah, we'll put these here. Let's see how much advertising we can put. I don't like how this happens. You see how this happens? That can affect your bills too, especially if you put small items down. Those items can actually fall through. Yeah, I'll just leave that like that. Okay. Alright, let's put one of these. Alright, we'll just put one, but we gotta put one. Yeah, right here. Okay. That look alright. Yeah. Okay. Of course, we'll put the radio down. We'll put Diamond City. Let's see. I want to put a TV in here, but let's see. Yeah, I wouldn't know where to put it though. Let's see. Let's keep moving this way. Let's find other stuff to put down. Okay, and open another one here. Alright, ashtrays. Well, we'll go up. We'll put the ashtray up top for this. For the surgeons and the doctors. Yeah, let's put some more plants. Let's put at least a couple of plants because people are scared to go to hospitals. So we'll put one there. We'll put one here. We're just going to use the blue ones. With the blue. I think that worked a lot better. Okay, let's put one of these. Just for decor. Just for decor. Okay, let's see. What else can we put? Okay, this side. Yeah, see, I don't understand how these can't go like on that table. Okay, I think I'll save that. When I start picking up small junk items. For now, let's put a small, let's make it comfortable here. Yeah, something like this. Because sometimes I do see chairs like this when you go to clinics and stuff. Yeah, here you go. Let's see, let's fill up, put some here. Okay. All right, that looks, it's starting to look a lot better. Okay, we'll put some shelves up, yeah. The other shelf. There you go. This will be the pharmacy shelf. And yeah, we'll keep this. Here you go. Awesome. Okay, now we gotta make Okay, this is gonna be the reception office here. We gotta make like a waiting room and like a triage. At least one triage, one screening, and maybe 2-3 bids. With, you know, like six. And we gotta fill, put all that in here. So let's try that. Let's see what we can do. First of all, let's put down some mats. Since this is a hospital, we'll use the black mats. There you go. Just for once, we'll use one that's fully pieced together. And we'll put that there. Yeah, we'll just... Again, these don't have to be perfect. Just as long as you're covering what you needs to be covered. So you can just... There you go. Okay, so that's gonna be the first part. Okay, let's put these in here too. I don't care if that wall's sticking out like that. I'm not going to mess with it. It took some time to put that in. Whoa. There you go. Put some walls. Again, I don't really know what the hospital's pharmacy or whatever thing looks like. So just bear with me on the build. Okay, it's starting to look okay. Excuse me. Alright, we'll make this a waiting room. But I want to put a wall here. So let's do that first. We're just going to use metal. We're going to use just straight on steel walls. I have not built anything using these steel walls yet. So now's my opportunity. So let's hope these stick together. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Let them all stick together. That way we can set the walls up. That's good. Actually, I want it like that. Yes. So let's see if I can stick this. Come on, please work. Okay, I'm not sure why it's not working, but we'll take this one down and we'll put another one here. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be the waiting room, so we'll put another one. Attach that. Yeah, okay. Let me get rid of this. Let's put the door one if it will let me. Yeah. Okay, that's fine. I'll just leave that like that. Okay, now we need another wall here. Nope, let's get the flat. Yeah, let's do the one with the holes. And I hope I can cover this. For some reason, when I get close, it won't let me, so we'll just use other stuff. So here we go. Right there is good. Yeah. It's getting good. Okay, this is the hall. It goes that way. Let's see. Let's put one more. We'll use a solid wall and see what happens. See what it looks like. Yeah, okay. And we'll put another room here. So let's do this. By the way, drop a like, comment, subscribe. We're well over 200 subscribers, man. You guys are cool. I didn't think I would make it this far. 270 subscribers. That's pretty cool, man. And just to let you know, my goal is 100,000. I want one of those buttons with my logo and name on it. So that's my goal. So I appreciate you guys helping me reach my goal. So pretty awesome. Alright, I don't know why that's... I want that to go straight. But you see how this is the... Yeah, okay, see, I want that to reach like this. There you go. And this will be the screening room. So let me put another door. Damn, it'd be nice if this could fit. But we're not that lucky. Let's see if this will fit. Here, let me turn it around. And we'll put it on the other end. Come on. Nope. Okay, let's find another piece that has a door and see if we can fit it in there. Let's go to the wood. Okay, where are you at? There you go. Okay, let's see. Let's turn it around. Nope, it's not going to work. Hey, let's turn around this way. Does that work? And then just kind of push it forward. Nope. But if I turn it that way, yeah, it'll work. So let's see here. Yeah, I think I'm going to do it like that. And I'll just cover, again, I'll just put something in there to cover. So that's the door. Okay. Nope, that's the best I can do. Okay, I seen a little piece of metal here. Here you go. Let's see if I can fit this right here. Yes, I can. All right, let's do the same thing on this side. Let's see. Kind of turn it, yeah. We'll angle it here. Okay, let's get this as close. Come come on. Yeah, I'll just leave like that. Alright, that's good enough. Okay, these are all gonna have doors. So again, that's gonna be triage and screen room, so we'll put that there. This is gonna be the waiting room again. Okay, let's put some doors in this. Or no. Let's see. What can we put in here? Let's divide this. We'll use concrete this time. Okay, I want to see if that's bleeding through the top. But you know, we'll get rid of this. Let's try this. Yeah, let's try this one. Yeah, this one's better. Okay, that's a lot better. Alright, I got that separated. Okay, again, this is the waiting room. Okay, I gotta put something there. What else is gonna go there? I think I can put another room there. But we'll use... Yeah, we'll use this. Alright, that's cool. Should I make it like that? Yeah. Should I make it like that? No. Okay, the only best way I can make like a door too is I think if I use this. You see, because this can attach real good. Okay, that's good for now. Let's take a look at this. Alright, this is going to be... Okay, this comes in here. Hallway, reception... Waiting room. I think I'm just gonna put rails here and just leave that just like that. Let's use the wooden rail. This is the wasteland, so you know, we can build however we want. No pressure. Hey, that looks pretty good. So let's try this. Y'all. Nope. That was a good idea. But let me just put it there. There you go. Do that on this side too. Alright, that's cool. Okay, let's put the chairs down again, just like the waiting room across on the other side. We'll do 2x2s this time. We'll put them by the window. Okay, and then we'll put these against the wall. These are obviously, you know, going against the walls and stuff. But I might put some in the middle here. Let's see. Yeah, we'll just put two in the middle. Is that in the middle? Yeah. Okay, where's the three? Alright, here we go. Alright. Yeah, I think this is good enough. Yeah, this is good. It's a good enough waiting section. Waiting room. Okay, let's move this one back a little. Not back, but yeah, there you go. Okay. So that looks like a waiting room. Sorta. Now, let's see. I always do that. Okay. Okay, let's use these ones this time. I'll put this one here. Okay, let's get a different table now. Let's find a different one. There you go. What is this? Steel table. Yeah, that's good right there for now. Okay, since we're right here, I know there's some cabinets here, file cabinets. We'll put a desk, wooden desk. We'll put that back here. Or we'll put that on the, against the window. If I find a better desk, you know, we'll change it. Okay, and then here's the file cabinets. The thing I don't like about this is, you see how far away I have to put them from stuff? That's ridiculous, man. See, like, I want to put that there, but I have to stick it out in the middle of the room. I think that's dumb. Okay, let me keep looking for file cabinets. I know there's one. There you go. Small one. There you go. Okay, I have no choice. I'll just do it like that. I'll just put them like that. Just stay far away from the wall. It'll look stupid, but... yeah, and then we'll just put this... okay, let's, where's the one that, all that paper coming out of it? Is that, was that one it? Yeah, small one there. Yeah, we'll just line them up here, even though there's probably a big gap behind it, but oh well, you can't tell. Let's move this over a little bit more. Okay, that's good. Alright, let's find our chair. I know there's like a desk chair with wheels and shit on there. Let's see. There it is. Okay. Let's take a look. Yeah, that don't look too bad. Okay, so we got the basis on that. We got the basis on this. Waiting room. Triage room. Okay, I gotta figure this out. Alright. Now let's go here and let's mess around with this here. This is sort of like a waiting room too. Let's see if these vending machines will fit. Okay, yeah, this will be sort of like a snack area. So let me get rid of this. We'll put the snacks on this side. The vending area. Okay, let's see where to go. Ice machine. Of course. Here, I'll put it right in the center. Okay, these are the ones that have a hard time. You know, you can't put them against the wall. They have to have a big gap between them. See that? So that kind of makes it difficult for me to put stuff down like that. Because I think that's ridiculous, you know? See that? Okay, let's put it somewhere where we're not gonna see it that much of a gap. Okay, that's good. Alright, where's the Nuka-Cola? There it is. Do the same thing. Here, let's move this over. And hopefully this will fit. Okay, come on. Wow. See, this is what I'm talking about. I don't know why these aren't, you know... This piece of trash, waste of memory on the game when it won't even work correctly. Okay, let's get rid of this. It doesn't look right. Okay, so let's go upstairs and figure out what we're gonna do there. It's getting frustrating down here. So we got, at least we got some part of it. All right. This one is going to be like an emergency room up here. So I got the rooms separated. So, by the way the bottom one looks, let's try these, okay? Let's use this for each room. Okay, one, two, come on. Three. Hopefully this will fit. Come on. Four. Yes. So we got to look outside on that, but we'll see. It's four rooms. Hey, cool. All right. Let me see if these will attach themselves. Nope. Let's get rid of these. Looks like we're going to have to use concrete walls. Let's see what happens. I don't know if that's... Okay. I have to go look at these. Let's go outside real quick. Because these are kind of tall. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. How about here? Is there anything sticking out here? Cool. Okay. So it's working out good. So I think I'm going to do that. Down below, the one that we did already, I might change that and use concrete walls instead. That way we can get a, you know, much more, much decent looking rooms. So, but I probably won't do that now. I'll do that on the next stream, or I'll repair it before the next stream and, you know, pretty much explain to you guys what I did. Okay. Let's see. Let's put another room up. Okay. Oh, by the way, yeah, I was talking to you guys about the video I was shooting, so it came out pretty good. It's gonna be up eventually, maybe in a couple of days. I don't really want to rush the editing process, so I also got this new scissor arm boom stand, boom mic thing here. I did a, I was thinking about doing an unboxing, because I did video the unboxing, but, I'm not sure. I mean, it's just a little mic stand, boom stand, but we'll see. You never know. Okay, doors. I think for the doors, I want to put the see-through doors. With the mesh. Yes. Okay. Yeah, these are gonna be surgery rooms. They're gonna be the surgery areas. So let's find the pieces here. Excuse me. I always forget. Okay, the first one is, clinic corner. Why is the clinic corner not coming out? Yeah, see, that's what I was gonna put. I was gonna store these. So it looks like I might need some other items here. Okay. I know I got more items, man. I get lost with these. There's so many. It was easy before when I had it. When we first game came out, there wasn't that many DLCs and item build items. Now there's so many, I get lost, man. See, I forgot what the heck I was looking for now. Okay, I know there's a couple of medical stuff here. There's a surgery clinic. There's an eye clinic. I just need to find them. That sounded funny. Aye. Here you go. Let's look in this. Surgery chair. Antiseptic. Okay, so I guess we gotta go find some antiseptic. But here's the... Okay, this is good. This one, we'll put it at the bottom, downstairs. So we'll build rooms there. Okay, so we got that. Let's see, I kind of lost track what I was doing, trying to figure out what. Okay, let's put some rails up here too again. I'll get some antiseptic here. My stream is about done, so I don't want to take up too much time. By the way, you know, if you're new to my channel, please drop a like, comment, subscribe, and be sure and hit that notification. That way, when I'm streaming or when a new video goes up, you know, you guys will be first dibs, man. Okay, let's put this beam up first. There's two, let's see, I know I've seen a beam here somewhere. Okay, there's that. The single beam. Here you go. Okay, let's just hope this doesn't bleed through the top, too. Okay. Kind of looks... I want to move it over, but it's not going to let me. See that? And it looks like it's going through the... There you go. Yeah, that looks better. I'll just leave that like that. That looks fine. That looks fine. Okay, let's get back to the... excuse me, let's get back to the fence. Okay. Yeah, and if you're new to my channel too, you know, swing by. Check it out. I got plenty of Let's Builds, Let's Play videos. My recent one is the Infinite Warfare, and I'm making another one. I'm making like a sniping montage that I'll be working on, so please check that out when it goes up. And if you do subscribe, you know, you'll be notified when videos go up. So this is going to be a smoking area for the, I guess, the doctors. So that's, I think that's good right there. Alright, let's put, let's see, since it's a doctor area, you know, they get paid a lot, and I'm sure they got stuff like this for real, so we'll put those up. See what else we can find. Any expensive. Hey, what's the difference between this? Okay, well, that's all right. You know, I'll just get rid of that. I'll just put this. Yeah, let me just leave that there. But I'm not going to put one on that side. We'll put some mounts there. Let's see. Okay, let me just put some chairs around this patio table here. We'll use the regular patio tables for this. I'm gonna put three around it. And for this, we'll use the colored chairs. Where are the colored chairs? There they are. We'll go with black. Green, blue, put blue on this side, and yellow. Okay, cool. All right, let's see, what else are we missing? Okay, we'll put down a few black mats. Like the busted up ones. There you go. Awesome. Okay, yeah, I'll put that there. Again, these don't have to be perfect, especially the mats. Just put them wherever you think, you know. Okay, that's good. Alright, let's check it out from here. Wow, can't go out. Okay, let's go out this way and see what we can do. Okay, instead of putting down, like, fire barrels. Let's put down actual streetlights. Yes, something like this. Let's see. Should I put these down in the corners? Or should I do the street lights? Okay, let me try that and let me try this. Yeah, we'll use the curve. Yeah, alright. We'll put these in each corner here. Okay. Alright, I think I can attach all these, so let's connect them up. Okay. Alright, now the tricky part is, let's see if we can connect just from there to here. There you go. Yes, it worked. Okay, cool. That leads up to here, so let's put another one. Okay, let's put another one. Let's see, do I need another one here? Yeah, let's try it. Let's try another one right here. And then just connect this. There you go. Yeah, that's good right there. Awesome, awesome. We don't need no lights down here. But we do need rails. So let's put some rails down. Okay, let's see if we can stick these rails all the way down there. Okay, these rails look good. Let's see what I can... Oh, crap. Alright, let's go back inside here. Yeah, that's one reason why I put the rails. Cool. So let's quick save this really quick. There you go. Remember, always quick save. Sometimes it doesn't work, so you can do it twice, you know. Okay, we gotta light this place up too. So we'll come back to that. This is most definitely going to change. The structure is going to be the same, but I'm going to use the concrete walls instead. Maybe. Probably just right here on these doors. I'll fix the door areas. We'll use the concrete. But we'll do that in the next stream. Right now, let's go fix the top. Top of the mountain to ya. Again, drop a like, subscribe, comment. You can't say that enough, you know. Okay, so we got this. I just gotta put a corner rail. Okay. That's a nice view, too. There you go. That's good. Okay, now let's see. Wow, this is good. This is good. I like this. I might put down some fire barrels, or I might put the street lights right here too. Yeah, let's put some down. Yeah, let's put those streetlights right here, too. But not all the way across. Just maybe one or two here and there. Definitely put one. Yeah, on this side. Let's stick it on top of that. Put one there. One there. We don't need a light there. Yeah, I think just back there, that's it. Alright, how do I go back? Yeah, that's good. Alright, let's connect this. Okay, that's a lot better now. Just adding those really brought out, you know, it's pretty cool. So this can be closed. Alright. Okay, let's finish in here. Still kind of plain. Remember, I'm just putting down all the items that we have now. And on the next stream, most likely on the next stream, I'll be putting all the detail stuff. Like the clipboards and stuff like that. Yeah, we'll put another one here. Okay. Let's put up some posters. Again, we'll just use these Vault-Tec posters here. Yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, what else is missing there? Okay, what is this? These are consoles. Okay, these consoles, let's see. How far can I put them from the wall? If they have to stay far. Oh, that's cool. Alright. Let's do this, okay? Let's put this. Let's put all these different ones down. Yeah. I don't know what they do, but we'll put those down. Residential maintenance laboratory clinic. Okay, what is this? This is cafeteria. Screening. Hey, okay. These are awesome. Okay. You see, like I said, I didn't know we could use these. So, let's see. What do we got here? I wish they had one that said surgery. But we'll just put one that says clinic. Yes. Okay, what are these other ones? Yeah, we'll put exit zone here. Same with this one. Okay, research. This would be a lavatory. Hydroponics. Okay, clock. We need a clock. So we'll put one there. And we'll definitely put one outside. Yeah, we'll put one there. And we'll put another one there. Okay, let's go back down. Okay, I'm about ready to wrap up this stream. So, again, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, comment. Join me again tomorrow. I do not know what time I'm going to stream. I usually just stream whenever I feel like, you know, streaming. But I will stream tomorrow. And, shoot, I lost those signs I was gonna use. Okay. Yeah, so there's plenty more stuff to do. I mean, there's a lot of bills to do. There's still a lot of things to put. But, you know, as much as we did now, it's coming out okay. See that? It looks quite different than from what we started. So we got that. Tomorrow when I stream, we'll use the light box and we'll make the sign. So you guys interested in that, please join me. I don't know a specific time, but I'll say maybe after 10 o'clock, okay? About 10 o'clock tomorrow. If you guys are interested, you know, come join me. But I'm not quite done yet. I'm just telling you, I'm almost done. There's still some stuff I want to put before I leave. Okay, this is nice though. I like how this is turning out. So, let me see. We're going to put a sign there. But I want to put some lights, like neon. Okay, let's figure out what we're going to do. Let's see what we're going to put outside. Okay, let's put some signs out here. Like the ones I was looking at just now. Yeah. Okay, so definitely put one of these. We'll put clinic. See, we can make it right in the middle. There you go. Awesome. Reactor, classroom, barber, hydroponics. Research. Let's see. This one's screening. There you go. Awesome. We'll put another one. Okay. Yeah, we'll leave that because, like I said, I'm going to change the doors. Okay. What else do we have? Okay, let's put that exit zone. Let's see if that little sign will work. Yeah. Okay, go down slowly. Yeah, let's go. I'll just leave that like that. That looks pretty good. Huh. Nice. Okay. Where's the trash can? We'll put the old trash can. There you go. And again, we'll put some little billboard signs. This side will be the like the older side, so we'll put up, yeah. We'll put up the rundown signs. Yeah, I don't really like I mean, yeah, I'll just do that. And I'll put one more. No, I think that's good. That's good. That's good. Don't want to get too carried away. Okay, now what was this one? Employees only, of course. We'll put that down there. No smoking. No smoking sign. Restricted area. Yeah, we'll put these. No, we can't put that because... Okay, yeah, employees only. Same with these ones back here. Okay, these aren't going to stay. This is just going to tell me, you know, what I want to do. And then those are definitely going to come off. There you go. Drugs. Okay. The pharmacy. Yeah. No, I think just one is good. Okay, now we'll put another one outside. But maybe just on this side. Yeah, we'll put it on this side here. There you go. Drugs! Nah, we'll take that down. Okay. Alright, let's put some lights up. Oh, crap. Yeah, let's see. Let's finish the rails here, because I was wondering what I was going to do, but we'll just put the rails up. And again, if we change our mind, we can always fix it. Come on. All right. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, we got the rails down. Okay, we need rails on this side. Okay. Probably right here too. Okay, cool. Got the rails down. Lights. Cool. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna call the stream right here. Again, sorry if you guys joined me pretty late, but it's okay. We can do this, continue this again tomorrow. Just probably a little after 10-ish, 10 o'clock, I'll come out and start streaming again. And we'll build and build and keep building. Practice makes perfect. So real quick, let me give you a rundown. You guys see my casino back here. Like I said, you guys can go swing by my channel, and you can look at this build too. It's built from the ground up. It's hotels and suites up there, casino floor, workout room, and you know, other stuff down there. But for now, let's go back over here and show you guys accomplishments. Okay, so this is what it looks like right now. This is going to be a medical center. And probably after I stop the stream, I'm going to go and probably explore and pick up everything that's medical related. So, okay, so this is the entrance. This is what it looks like from the side view here. So we'll go put lights there, but we'll do that on the next stream. I'll try not to mess around with this, but again, I am going to fix these walls. So these walls might still be like this, or some of it might change, just so I can use the concrete walls to make the doors like this. So this is the inside. We're still figuring out what we're going to do here, but obviously right here is going to be the lobby room because of the elevators, and this is the hallway. So these might be screening rooms and stuff like that. Same here. I'm going to put try somehow to put the fountains and stuff there. So here's the pharmacy. As you can see, the sign drugs. The waiting room here. A lot more people than the other side. So we'll go upstairs. Okay, this is the second floor. This one will be like the surgery areas and, you know, come and get your eyes checked and stuff like that. This is the break room for the doctors. So I'll probably put a sign here that says employees only. And we'll figure out what to do here. These are going to most likely be offices. So you'll see drawers and file cabinets. On this side is the surgery rooms. So once I get antiseptics, these are all going to be surgery areas. And I don't know what these are. I just put them down. So this is the exit zone. This is the emergency landing. So you need major heart surgery somewhere else. They'll stroll you out here on the gurney. They'll roll you up here. And you'll be put on a helicopter and stuff like that. So that's it. That's what that looks like. For the roof. And if you guys want to see what the other side looks like, let's jump down. Okay, this is not going to stay, by the way. I just did this so I can get around and put stuff up. So this is what it looks like from here. Here's the bay windows for the elevators. So that looks pretty good. Looks nice. Plus we got these stilts. So yeah, that's what it looks like, and we'll finish the build tomorrow. So again, drop a like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you hit that notification, that way you'll know when I'm streaming tomorrow. I have plenty of videos on my channel. I got vlogs, and I do pretty cool, I see and do pretty cool shit, you know, sometimes. And all these times, I've always, like, I should have captured it. I should have vlogged this. But now, I do. I have a camera for it now. And I play in a band, so I'm always on the road constantly. So I figured, hey, I'll just vlog what I do. I do it for a living. So I do YouTube videos, and I make music at the same time. Been doing it for about 15 years now. And it's been good to me. So. And of course, I'll be making, I'll be posting the music video. We had a 5-day shoot, so I'll be posting that. I'm just taking you through my previous builds, so. And, I have Let's Plays too, so please check that out. There's one I recently posted. With Infinite Warfare. I also have some with Overwatch. And a lot of few other games. So this is the lobby area of my casino. Here's a restroom. Sold out. Here's a bar. So again, drop a like, comment, subscribe, share. Let me know what you think of this build. And join me tomorrow night, tomorrow morning, tomorrow evening, whichever, you know, whatever time it is for you. But just join me tomorrow. And again, thanks for joining. You guys are awesome. We're well over 200 subscribers, 270, almost 300. And my goal is 100,000. Of course, I want one of them play buttons. And I'll work hard. I know my bills aren't that great, but hey, if you don't like it, that's fine. You can always hit that dislike button. And if you like it, hey man, hit that like button. It don't matter to me as long as you guys view my, you know, take your time to view and give me your constructive criticism and stuff like that. So again, I'm Master Smiley. Thanks for joining me. You guys are awesome. I really appreciate everything you guys are doing. So join me tomorrow. Thanks again. I'm Master Smiley. This is Master Smiley Gaming. And I'll see you guys in the next live stream build. So, again, later, gamers.